we're featuring a song right now that, what 90s song, would you say?
Yeah,
a 90s song called More Than Words. That's a really nice tune, so here we go.
Saying I love you is not the words I want to hear from you. It's not that I want you not to say, but if they only knew how easy it would be to show you how you is all you had to do to make it real. Then you wouldn't have to say that you love me, 'cause I'd already know. Why would you say if I more than words to show you feel that your love for me is real? What would you say if I took those words away? Then you couldn't make things new just by saying now that I've tried to talk to you and make you understand, all that I have to do is close your eyes and just reach out your hands and touch me. Hold me close, don't ever let me go. You love me, 'cause I'd already know. What would you do if my heart was torn in two? More than words to show you feel that your love for me is real. Why?
More Than Words, featuring Chris, Angie.
Yeah, Chris.
Thank you.
I'm a song.
Dr. Dean Nervous on the concertina. Wasn't that a cool song?
Songs both old and new, not about words that were just for you.
well, what's it matter? What's the difference? Things just don't add up. There's never quite enough. No matter what I say or do,
the saddest song I've ever written in my life. But, you know, once in a while, you get in that mood, yeah? And everybody asked me, well, was it about personal experience? And that one wasn't. It just kind of came to me, so. I love my wife. She's back there, by the way. 33 years in June next month. Song, nice rendition by Mr. Chris Crandall. Good job, bud.
Thanks, man.
Okay, now we're gonna do a song that was written by Jake. Really cool little tune called By Day, By Night. We're kind of getting close to the end of the night, just so you're aware, but we got a few more songs and then we're gonna be, so anyway, we're gonna play one of Jake's tunes called By Day, By Night. Start on your right, my left, okay? And this is MJ Bach. MJ is actually a music teacher in the 742 school district.
Science teacher,
I'm sorry.
Science, music.
The science of music.
They're both related to math, you know, sort of. Right?
They're all related, I agree.
You play music though, so there you go. Next to her is Jake Hagedorn, one of our resident songwriters and mostly our lead singer. Okay. Then Angie Mars Crandall, whose mom and dad are in the back. Say hi.
Hi, mom and dad.
Yep.
And over there, but I know you're all
there. My far right over there is Chris Crandall, and her mom is back there. Or his mom, rather. His mom. You'll always know Chris. He has the do-rag on all the time. By the way, Chris and Angie play in another band called Stone Road, along with Dean, by the way. And then Jake plays in another group called Revolution 5, which played right here a while back in January, wasn't it? Yep. And that was a fun thing. And he also plays in the band called Dirty Mercury. And then back in the back, we got Dean Durkas on the concertina. And Dennis is back on the drums. And Dennis is my favorite person in the band right now because I'm closest to him. And he could throw things at me if I get mad, you know. No, Dennis is a good guy. Dennis Kennedy. You've probably seen Dennis plays with the V-Boys and a couple of other groups too, so he's around a lot, and he's what I call promiscuous when it comes to music. All right.
Just go with it, Dennis. Yeah, okay. Just go with it.
And my name is Doug Milloway, and I'm from Avon. So here we go. We're going to play a song called I'll Fly Away. Alison Krauss.
One, two, three.
I'll fly away.
We sure think, everybody.
Thank you guys very much. We've had a great time with you guys tonight. I think we're at the end, aren't we?
Yeah.
I'll do one more.
We could.
Do one more?
One more? All right. All right, well, I guarantee you you're going to like this too.
Thank you.